Welcome back. Please subscribe to this channel, The Globetrotter, to know when we post the next video. Sweden, a country that is famous for its music, green spaces, crystal clear lakes, fashion, design, architecture, and of course, the midnight sun. Sweden has hard-working people, a stable society with a high level of trust, ample natural resources, good transportation, and an open and diverse culture. I am in Sweden for the Midsummer Festival on 21st June 2019. Summer solstice is a significant time of the year in many cultures, and it is marked by festivals and rituals. Traditionally, in Europe, the summer solstice is seen as the middle of summer and hence called Midsummer. This is the day with the longest period of daylight. And nearer to the pole, we have continuous daylight around midsummer. Here in Sweden, the Midsummer's Day celebrations are held on a Friday between 19th and 25th of June. It's a public holiday. I had gone to a place called Vallentuna, where people gathered on a ground, erected a pole and danced around that, singing songs. Raising maypole and dancing around it is an activity that attracts families, and greenery placed over houses is supposed to bring good fortune and health to people. As per a belief, if a girl picks 7 different flowers on this night and puts them under her pillow, she will dream of her future husband. I was going to have a lot of sunlight for another 7-8 hours, so I went to a town called Norrtälje. It was a bus ride of about 40-50 minutes, and I had a siesta on the bus since it was still afternoon. The town was deserted and the only running snacks joint was owned by a non-Swedish person, an Asian. The city had an inlet where a boat rested. It had a small park with equipment for exercise and lawn for playing. I walked along that shore, had a rest on a bench, and wrote my notes. Ate a kanelbulle, which is cinnamon bun, and started back for Stockholm. I reached home and had some Swedish food. Laxplanka is a typical Swedish dish with salmon and mashed potatoes. Köttbullar is a dish of meatballs. And finally, Elifast dolmar with cream sauce and lingonberries. Elifast dolmar means minced meat of moose or elk. On 21st June 2019, the night time in Stockholm was only 5 hours 23 minutes and the twilight zone was 93 minutes at both ends. Thus, the period of complete darkness really was about only 2 hours and 15 minutes. And sunlight was available for almost 22 hours. I slept at about 12 midnight but got up at 2 since it was bright. But I needed rest, so I pulled window blinds, covered my eyes and slept again. Next video, we go to Laos in Indochina. Please subscribe to this channel and click the bell icon to get notified when I post that video.